Thank you. Well, a longtime member of multiple law enforcement agencies in Bath County was laid to rest today. 67-year-old Burl Wes Everman died last weekend from a heart attack. Everman worked with the police department, fire department, and most recently was a chief deputy with the sheriff's office. He served the community for more than four decades. Everman was buried in Bath County after a service in the high school's auditorium. Everman is survived by his three children and some